From 2001 to 2008, I served as America's spokesman at the United Nations. Back then, Republicans believed America's duty was to spread democracy by military force. We were misled about weapons of mass destruction. We intervened in other countries' affairs and signed treaties that only benefited other nations. We spent too many years ignoring America's priorities. That's what happened when Washington stopped being the capital of the United States and started being the capital of the world.